Hello everyone, I'm Rakhi and I'm back with another question of chapter number 1, class 11, some basic concepts of chemistry. In this video, I will be discussing question number 17 and it's page number 23. So have a look on the question. A sample of drinking water was found to be severely contaminated with chloroform. CHCl3, supposed to be carcinogenic in nature, the level of contamination was 15 ppm by mass. 15 ppm का मतलब होता है 15 parts in million, ठीक है? So we have to express this in percent by mass, and secondly we need to determine the molality of chloroform in the water sample. So let's begin with the solution. Now 15 ppm means 15 parts in million. Now, first question. Express this percent by mass. So, percentage by mass is equals to 15 divided by 10 raised to power 6 into 100. It is equals to 15 into 10 raised to power minus 4. It is equals to 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3. Percentage. Okay. Now, we are coming to, this is the percent by mass, 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3%. Coming to the second, determine the molality of chloroform in the water. First of all, we need to determine the molecular mass of the chloroform. So, molecular mass of chloroform is equals to CHCl3, yes. So 12 into 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 35.5 into 3, which becomes is equals to 118.5 gram per mole. Now we know that 100 gram of sample contain 100 gram sample contain chloroform CHCl3 is equals to 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 grams. Therefore, 1000 gram, or we can say 1 kg of sample contain CHCl3, that means chloroform, is equals to 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 divided by 100 into 1000. Which becomes is equal to 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 2 grams. ठीक है? आती है molality में. Therefore, molality is equals to 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 2 grams divided by 118.5 gram per mole, which becomes equals to 1.26 into 10 raised to power minus 4 mole, या फिर 1.26 into 10 raised to power minus 4 molal, small m. Molality के लिए we use small m. ठीक है, so this is the molality of chloroform in the water sample, 1.26 into 10 raised to power minus 4 molal. Okay, I hope the solution regarding this question is very much clear to you. Since if you are having any doubt regarding this question, do ask your doubts in the space given below. And do watch the next video for the next question of this chapter. This brings me to the end of the session and it's me, Rakhi, saying you all goodbye.